We'll be right back. Welcome, fellow dogs, to the one and only Twitch channel for gaming dogs. I'm Champ. Smile for the camera, Champ. Yeah. No, won't do it. All right, fine. I'm not about smiling. So, oh, now I'm smiling. I'm smiling real good. Cheese. I looked around for dog games. I heard this is one of the best dog games there is. So we're gonna see about that. What's going on, Jeff Mason's dog? What do you mean we're doing the usual, right? On Champs. Dog stream. Right? Mark, mark. Everyone's on board with this? Correct? Okay. Clear. I always use my own name for RPGs. And the name of my horse, of course, is Dog. Dog. Because what is a horse but a dog's dog? Am I right? Am I right, fellow dogs? Well, Jeff Mason's dog says, I'm drowning in existential crisis if going to school for animation is worth it. A dog knows not of these things, Jeff Mason's dog. And wow, congratulations to you for getting into a, I'm assuming, normal human animation school. Because I haven't heard of any dog animation schools. And this is a dogs-only stream. No one here is allowed to look if you're not a dog. Jeez. Oh! Bark, growl. Yeah, I agree. I agree with that. Arr. A dog knows not how to read. Although I did write legibly earlier. You like doggy style fucking? Of course you do. You're a dog, as am I. 'Tis the way of our people. Our people being dogs, of course. I don't see any dogs yet in this game. I just assumed we'd be coming right out the gates. If it was the best dog game ever, but... Alright. Keep it together, champ. Keep it together. Jeez. It's just you and me, Jeff Mason. You and Dog Chase. This is what it's come down to. I have heard of Dog's Life, but I don't have a PlayStation 2. One day, I'm gonna get my filthy little paws all over that game, and we're gonna destroy it. The way it was meant to be played. By dogs. For dogs. When does the game start? You've played it and it's alright? What do you do? Is it like a platformer? Okay, this is a funny looking dog. Dog, where are you? Champ's house. That's where I live. Oh, it's like a collect-a-thon. Bark, bark, barkity bark. A bark, 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 barkity bark. A bark, a bark, a barkity bark. Bark, 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 bark. And da da da. Bark, bark, gotta bark. I'm a dog and a dog and a dog and a dog and a dog. It fucking barks. It's the dog song. What's going on, Cypher's dog? Extremely upsetting. What do you mean? That makes no sense to me. What is upsetting about a cute little puppy dog? Roof. <All right. laughs> Roof. Roof. That's for you, Cypher. Roof. Oh, Austin Brown's dog. I am, sorry, you've confused me for a female dog. I am what you call an alpha male, of my pack. I lead the whole pack of, dogs that look exactly like me. It's Cypher's dream world. This girl I'm dating is freaking awesome as fuck, and I'm a happy panda. Hey, I'm glad to hear you found yourself a nice bitch, right? Because you're all dogs. There's only dogs here. I turned a joke around on you. There. But this is a dogs-only stream. So if you're not a dog, you turn your tail around and you get out of here. And I will bark you out. Okay. Yeah. But Austin Brown's dog, I'm very glad to hear about your new doggy relationship is what we call them. Sounds a little more formal than, you know, that human shit. What is this? This is my dog house? Da 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 da. Austin? Austin's dog? Da 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 da. The fucking default is the smile here. Yeah, I agree. Dog shit is much better than human shit. Have you seen human shit? It's putrid. Like, I could only eat half of it when I came across it. Gross. You know what I'm saying? What's that noise in the back? It's probably my fan, because I will not sacrifice my doggy comfort for better sound quality. Hurry up and bring her with you. What the fuck are you talking about? This way? Yeah, street humans, exactly. They gross me out. Like, ugh. You smell their assholes and they're like, ugh, gross. You know? Not like our sweet puckered dog's ass. No, nope, I'm not gonna. Let's roll that one back. I take it back. Cypher, the new cheer is 42. We've got so many cheers now. They're just rolling on up to 42. Of course, this is the only real cheer in my. Huh? Is it me? Is it me? Oof, that was exciting. Well, hello, young human. She washed dog for me. Brilliant. Cypher, it's all for you. Every champ's dream is for you personally. Yeah, give me the horse. When do I get to the dog? I want to get to the dog. When do the game? When will the game begin? A horse is just an inferior dog. Roof. Excuse me. This one takes a while before you become the dog. Oh my god. How long do I have to play as this filthy fucking human? But I'm assuming once you turn into the dog, then you stay that way and your normal, much better dog form, right? You turn into a dog. It's like when Shrek turns into a human, but not a tragedy. I liked him much better as the ogre. I don't remember. Was it a bad thing when he turned human? I don't even remember. It's in and out. Da 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 da. Ride the horse. Ride the horse. Well, I'm excited for when we get to the dog part. I'm sure we'll reach it this stream. Why would Cypher cancel dog? Who's dog chase? It's me, Champ! And we've gotten rid of David. I'm the lead now. The podcasts are just me talking, rating dog food from now on. What did I just accept? Herd these fucking herd shit? This is really the first shit they make you do? This in Red Dead, man. Whoop! Whoop! Hey, you motherfucker. You motherfucker! Go. Go. How is this going so poorly? These skills are in my blood. Oh, damn it. Get the fuck back on your stupid. The chick has jumped the shark. You shut your mouth. I'm the pinnacle. This is top of the mountain, baby. This is, we're just getting started. This is the first character in a long line of future jank characters. This is the toad. This is Iron Man 1. And the jank CU is just beginning. What's going on, Josh Green's dog? Normal dog, butt hole licking position there, I see. Good form. Good form. Want to play Paperboy? Paperboy? No, I didn't like Paperboy. Shark guy? What do you mean, shark guy? Smiling dog. I am Iron Dog. Man, what a great idea. Can you imagine? Champ the dog... You know, someone's got to replace Iron Man. And we've seen fucking other... We've seen, like, other people in the Iron Man suit. We've seen War Machine. Thank you, Muggs Dog. Oh, so now, let me see. Can you review wet food versus wet mixed with dry? I'm trying to win a bet with this cunt of a dodge. across the street. Thanks, champ. You're the OG good boy. I agree. I am a good boy. And, oh, I will... We'll open the P.O. box to every sort of dog food you can imagine. And, please send me dog food. For the love of God. Bacon strips. Oh, yeah. You're not Mr. Stark, you're Mr. Chip. A dog has lots of uses for $5 human. And the only way to make do with this experiment is to send as many human dollars as you are able. Capable of. Give me all of your human dollars. I covet them. And I will bury them in the backyard where they will finally be safe. Outside of your filthy human paws. Where am I? Get off the horse, maybe? Ain't nothing cooler than fence jumping dungeon. Oh, I'm supposed to jump the fence. Whoa, well, I blew that. Okay. That didn't count. What's going on, Spoogie's dog? Whose butt does a dog gotta sniff to get a treat around here? Yeah, that's what I'm saying. That's what I'm saying. Spooky's dog gets it. I would fist paw you, man, if it weren't for dog COVID. We're unfortunately for dogs, COVID is just beginning. they've told us it's gonna be years. So send all the bacon strips. It's the only way to keep send enough bacon strips and Champ will die. Cypher, you hear that? You hear that? Send enough bacon strips and Champ will die of consumption. But instead of actually sending bacon strips, just send the money for me to buy my own bacon strips. I promise. I promise that's what I will do with the money. Yes, I will save. See? Look at this smile. Isn't that a smile you can trust? Champ the dog. Spa-oogie. Spa-oogie. Yeah. How much is that dog? That's a very good classic dog-based song, Jeff Mason. Thanks for bringing that up. What I don't like about it is how it is about selling dogs into slavery. Dogs are meant to be free. Free of the human menace. Am I right, fellow dogs? Spoogie, are you named Spoogie just like your, like, Spoogie's dog is named Spoogie? Is that what you're saying? It's pretty weird, man. I think you need to celebrate your independence of doghood and, like, separate yourself from your human enslaver. But you do you. You do you, bro. Just bums me out to see dogs under the human fist. When can I leave this place? I don't even have a sword yet. How's my Dogecoin? I sold them all years ago. Before they became valuable. Where, Chase? Da-da-da-da. Whoops. Okie dokie then. I didn't know there was gonna be a button prompt, but fine. Ooh. Let a dog sniff and it's like a spooky like me so much he named himself after me. That would be a surprising amount of power in the dog-human relationship. I'm skeptical, but I will allow it for now. Dogs don't see colors. Did I say I saw it? Yeah. Of course, as a dog, I would never pretend I could see colors. The only colors I need are none of them. Right. You know what? This dog needs to fill his water bowl real quick. Just have a little lap, 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 you know? How's everybody doing tonight? You got your tails nice and preened? Ballsack brown and penis purple. What are you saying there, Austin's dog? Ah, refreshing dog water. You're at your dog job doing dog shit? Respect. How did I fuck that up? I pressed it. Oh, holding it down. Got it. Oh, yeah. Adult doggy water. That's what I'm... Yes, sir. You pour just a little in your bowl at a time. Yeah, bitch. Oh, you got your own dog house. Congratulations. Dog home ownership is a big responsibility. You gotta make sure there's no squatting cats or squirrels. If you see a squirrel, you rip that motherfucker apart. Ooh. Showed you who's boss, huh, goat? Huh, goat? Why did I do that? Are you fatto? A squirrel? It's stonk. Rhythm of the honky tonk. Ah, a favorite song among we dogs. I can't get enough of the stonks. And the rhythm of the honky tonk. Right, guys? Slingshot. Okay. I need money for a slingshot. Cha-ching. Cha-ching, 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 cha-ching. Seven. I wonder how much it cost. Is this the shop? No, that's my fucking house. Hey, horse! Ugh. There's a lot of squatting cats around here. Wow, that sounds like a problem. You need to start a neighborhood bark. You know, you get together with the other dogs. You patrol around town. You look out your windows at night and you keep those fucking cats away from our places. Ugh. Bark, bark, bark. Do da da a da 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 a do da 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 do do. A bark, a bark, a barkity bark. Roof. Vaguely racist. Is it racist to hate a cat? A disgusting, lazy cat? Tell me what any cat is good for. Getting eaten by dogs. Tell you what. Tell you what. I don't know what's racist about that. It's cat. Cat's a race. If it's racist to hate cats, you know, I probably shouldn't say this on stream. Do not cancel Champ. Yeah, fuck cats. Agreed. Thank you, Cypher. This is why I do these things. Oh, don't get me fucking started on Garfield. And Nermal walking around. Ugh. Odie. makes me so fucking angry. You get in there and you take charge. Oh, what is... Spooky. Spooky. Spooky's dog, come on. That is one interesting shaped head that man has. Austin's dog says, anus licking. A connoisseur. I myself am a proud anus licker. I don't want to do this stuff. I'm a dog. I'm a video game playing dog. Champ the dog! Yells all. Oh, shit. What was I supposed to do while I was up there? You know who hates Champ the dog? Champ's immediate neighbors. Who the fuck is barking down there? Now, Spooky's dog, we went over. There's nothing racist about hating stupid cats. They've earned their reputation. Every last one of them is a bastard. Woo, woo! I'd like to see what these reed whistle things are. Fucking, they did it in a Final Fantasy Tactics a bunch. Where he just finds some grass and he blows. What the fuck am I doing? What score do I give Cats the Musical? You think I saw that shit? I was outside the theater with a sign that said, don't perpetuate cats, fuck cats. That's what the sign said. I couldn't remember what it said. It said, fuck cats, is what it said. And then some of the other dogs had specific signs about specific cats, like, fuck Mr. Mistopheles, fuck Rum Tum Tucker. You know, we go all out with our dog protesting. We're like, hey, hey, ho, ho, fuck cats. Fuck those fucking cats. Hey, hey. What am I trying to get here? Cat names are fucking dumb. Absolutely. Cat names make me sick as a dog. I see some of our dog audience couldn't handle the truth. they couldn't take sticking around for all this delicious dog talk. Certainly I haven't frightened them away with this horrible concoction I've put together. That doesn't even add up in any meaningful way. Stick it on the cat. Oh, is that what I'm doing? Yeah, the cat. Fuck. I totally forgot about that fucking cat. Gah. Oh, what the hell? I was right on. I know how to aim at a cat. I have perfect cat aim. I could pick off a cat from 7,000 yards away with nothing but a tennis ball. Okay, I gotta aim just above the cat, I guess. Seems like I should have got that cat. Oh, whoa. Aroo. I say I'm not really a fan of how this game is glorifying birds either. I haven't seen a single dog. I heard this. It's such a good dog game. There hasn't been a single fucking dog this whole time. Okay, I guess you're not supposed to gather the cat with the bird. That is a hawk's natural food, is a cat. I'm trying to help it. Look, birds are fine. They can just stay the hell away from me if they don't want the barking of their life. Am I trying to catch stuff flying around? Maybe what the cat is staring at. I'll tell you what I won't do is open up the dialogue and read what it says. All right. Get him. Oh. Maybe I'll just go get the fucking cat. Here, kitty, kitty. Here, kitty, kitty. Don't worry, I don't want to hurt you. Kill that cat. Oh, no, no, no. Nothing makes sense in this game. Nothing makes sense. I should have killed that cat 10 times. Best dog game ever, they said. Ooh, money. Champ understands the value of money. Yes. Yes. I'm a dog man. Be-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee. Dog man. My fucking dog man. Be-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee. Dog man. Chicken. Hey, baby. I'm a dog. Pet me. Pet the dog. She's shy. Are you the guy? He took his sword and left early. There we go. You lost your fucking cradle? Typical, leave it to a dog. Dog's gotta do every fucking thing. Oh, a baby's dying. Well, let's consult the dog. Wait, the baby's probably not dying. Right, they just said cradle. What is that? There really needs to be a dedicated barking button. How am I supposed to communicate through the game? Whoa! Okay. This is the fucking biggest asshole human I've seen in this game yet. I don't know why he swims like this. Use the bird to snatch the cradle. I don't know if that's possible, but I will check. I don't think it has the draw distance for that. Oh, maybe you're right. I guess I do see the monkey. Well, pickle me silly and stick my tail at my ass. Whoa, whoa! Fucking birds. I can keep peace with birds, but I don't know. Some of them are pretty unruly. Gotcha. I'm a cradle man. Is this really a cradle? Here you go, lady. Oh, champ, that's me. Good boy, good boy. I'm a good boy. You can carry a baby, but you can't carry this? Jesus Christ. Fucking selfish humans. Get my paper. Give me my slippers, champ. That's why I had to bite his face off. He was dead already, but now I have no owners, and I'm a big shot streamer. Champ the dog. Off the chain! Oh, that would be a good name for the stream. Off the chain. I'll write that down. Just gotta figure out how to write. Supposed to give this? Yes. Whoa! Now, here's the thing about fish. I got a big problem with fish. Hold on. I'm getting a call. Bark, hello?
Chat, what is it exactly that you think you're doing?
Excuse me, I know not of who you are referring to. I'm Champ. Champ the dog.
You're on the internet pretending to be a dog?
I'm not. I'm Champ the dog.
This is how you choose to spend your time?
Ow!
You worry me, boy.
You've got the wrong number. You've reached Champ the dog. Please leave a message.
You didn't even call me for Mother's Day.
Are you a dog?
No.
You're not a dog?
Last I checked, no, I ain't.
Then you could not be my mother, for I am Champ the dog.
You calling yourself Champ, and you pretending to be a dog?
I'm a dog. I'm a real dog. Look, you can see me. You couldn't fake this kind of interaction. When I move, I speak, my eyes open and close, I smile.
You really gotta lay off the drink. The kinds of things you're getting into, you and Demetrius, I'm worried about y'all.
I don't know what this has to do with my dog water bowl.
I cry myself to sleep every night because of you two.
Who are you? Ruff.
I'm your mother.
Ruff.
This is extremely upsetting for me.
You've got the wrong number. I'm a dog.
Really committing to this thing, huh? You think that dogs talk? You think that I'm on acid and this is 1973?
What? What
it
year?
Ain't working on me, boy.
What year is it?
You know what? I need to leave.
What year is it, though? You said it's not 1973. Son. What year is it?
Goodbye.
All right. Well, I don't know who that is, cause I am a dog, Champ the dog. Ruff. Ruff. Champ needs a drink of water, contrary to what that person, I assume, human. That was weird. That was weird. It's a good thing I put it on speakerphone. So you guys could experience how weird that was for me. For I am a dog, Champ the dog, and I am the greatest fisherman alive. Catch fish without bait. Okay. It's a little unpolished. Cypher, the voice of reason is me, Champ the dog. If you're gonna listen to advice about from anyone, anytime, you consult Champ. In fact, I'm opening the floor to questions. Champ can fix your life. How can I help you today? Let's see, from a dog's perspective, you know? There's plenty of reason going around 1973, yeah. Weird that she couldn't say what year it was. Did you notice that? I got the fishing pole for the cat, probably. That's what's going on. I use the fishing pole? Oh, items. Spooky's dog asks, why don't humans sniff each other's butts? How do they know who they're smelling? That is a great question. One I wish I could answer. I wish I could answer for you. But frankly, I don't understand the human condition. It doesn't really make any sense to me, Champ the dog. It's kind of, it's really a privacy issue. Like, how do you know anyone is who they say they are if you can't smell what they ate for dinner last night? Look at that smile. Champ the dog, reporting in. What is... Whoa, whoa, whoa! Whoa, 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 whoa! Where is that coming from? Whoa, whoa! Wow, it sounded like there was a cat from inside the house. That was crazy. What is that? This is weird fishing. What is that doing on my screen? No fucking cats. No. Excuse me while I entice this cat. Isn't this where the fish are? How the hell does this work?
Just picking up Urkel notes.
Fucking Urkel notes. How the hell does this work? I'm right where the... Oh, what? Oh, fish on. Not anymore. What am I supposed to do? Tug, fish on. All right. Why does he do everything like he only has one arm? Yeah, how do you like me now? It just follows. Hey, baby. She's not on camera, but, she's a little shy. But this is my wife dog.
Woof woof.
What's your name, baby? Tell the people. Introduce yourself.
I'm Sprinkles.
Sprinkles! Sprinkles, of course. My longtime companion, Sprinkles. I love you, Sprinkles.
I love you, Champ.
It's kind of a dog fairy tale, really. We have so many pictures with our tails formed into a heart.
Naturally.
Naturally. They're all professionally done. They're beautiful. What is going on with this cat?
What up, Austin Spooky Cipher?
I have the fish, so now it likes me.
Dogs?
Just dogs, man. Dog stuff, you know how it goes. You. What do you do with the cat? Oh, what do you do with the cat? Oh.
You must hate this, interacting with a cat.
It's fucking pissing me off, to be honest. Oh, Austin says he's great, Sprinkles. Austin's dog, that is.
Glad to hear it, Austin's dog.
Austin's dog.
Roof.
Roof. So I can't like feed the fish. Who lost the cat?
I was just making some banana dog bread. Can't wait till it's done.
Oh, but dog bread is my favorite.
Yeah. I know. Made it just for you.
Yeah. Fucking chicken. Ugh. Ooh. Okay, where's the shop? I'm supposed to be able to... There we go. Shop. I'm supposed to be able to buy a slingshot. And then I can shoot bees for that lady, right? Oh, fuck this. I feel like barking already. Young champ, that is me. I'm a young 17-year-old dog. So many years to go. Oh, this is the fish quest. Okay. Fucking. Why did I. This was supposed to be a dog game, and I'm here on a fucking cat quest. This is so infuriating for a dog. And yet, smile big, champ. For the other dogs, you have to smile big. Big and proud. Big smile. Follow me, kitty. Do I have to catch another fish or something? Bite it. Fuck. I don't know what you're supposed to do for the fishing, really. I didn't have one. Wow, so good. I love fishing. Instead of any Zelda-like things happening, I get to fish. Whoa, I caught a green gill with one arm. Oh, no. What the fuck? I guess I have to talk to the lady first. Keep smiling, champ. smile for the people. That's my surprise face.
Like you just witnessed a dog murder.
Yeah, that's what it would look like. I put that on my acting reel. Can you go, Champ, I'm sorry, he's dead.
Champ, I'm sorry, he's dead.
Pretty good. That's going on the reel. Glad you guys could be part of this. When I'm on NYPD Blue Dog Edition, you'll know you were there.
Well, when they need a canine unit.
When the canine unit, exactly.
When they're looking for a golden retriever or a labradoodle or whatever the fuck you are.
I'm a golden doodle.
That was a good time for a smile. I'm a golden doodle.
Hey, what's going on, hey. Apple Cracker? Thanks for joining Champs Dog Stream for dogs only. So if you're not a dog, get the fuck out of here. But of course, you're a dog. You saw the warnings before you came in. So welcome to the pack.
Welcome, Apple Cracker.
Apple Cracker. Apple Cracker. Whoa. Oh, well, then you're in luck because I'm the goodest dog. Although I did have to just do this fucking cat quest, which I'm not happy about. But I will smile through the pain like so.
Just look at that smile. That's a trustworthy smile.
Milk! Dogs are dogs allowed to have milk? I mean, I'm allowed.
I don't think so.
I'm in charge of my own dog path. How many rupees do I... Oh, fuck. I still need money! Smile through the pain. Find some cash. I need some cash. Get that cash. Give me some cash. Some dog cash. Hook up that cash. Cash in the pumpkins? Hell yeah. Apple Cracker. Apple Cracker, I'm curious. How did you find us? Just through Twitch? Because you are a daring person if you saw this. You saw this dog freak in the corner and you're like, yep, that's the one I'd like to watch. I think Cypher would have some words with you. I'll buy it. You can also use pumpkin seeds. Hooray! Excuse me, that's just my dog phone. Oh, you used to watch Tomorrow's Nobody's on Newgrounds. So did you find this on the YouTube or on Facebook or something? I'm always curious which avenue it comes out of. And of course, what you loved the most was the dog content, I'm sure. Oh, so you just came across some searches. How about that?
Oh, nice.
He loves David. Of course he does.
And as fate would have it, Chase was doing a weird dog stream tonight.
Yeah, you just happened to... Hey, what's going on, Chris? Bark, bark to you, Chris's dog.
What up, Chris's dog?
Ouija, I believe. Long time no see, Ouija. Bark, bark. And a solemn dog head nod to you. Yeah. And smile for the people. Where's that fucking lady with the bees? Chris, if you'd like to get on the line with us, I'd be happy to explain any dog things.
If you're looking for dog facts.
If you're looking for dog facts. Here, I'll just open it up, and if you want to pop in, you are welcome to. Dog facts. Dog facts. You found another channel that was uploading new David Forgets for the... Oh, yeah, well, we did that. We did that so long ago now. And then Human Chase moved far away to an animation studio, so we couldn't keep making those. But we still write. Chase and Dave still write. Look up a series called Unexplained, and you'll see fucking like an hour worth of Chase and David cartoons.
David also streams with us sometimes.
Yeah, David's on the streams, of course. And we have a Discord where you can, you know, regularly chat with us. Let me just pop that on there. And back to the game. Didn't realize it was me, Champ. Piece of cake. And now I die. Dear Lord! Oh yeah, the people on the Discord are fantastic. Their dogs, even better.
We love our regulars. They're the best. So are their dogs. Woof woof.
It's Wick, we could take or leave. You ever seen a dog beatbox? Looks like this. I'm not very good at beatboxing, but that's what it would look like. Smile. Smile for the people.
Good job.
Thank you. Thank you. I'm a good boy.
Very good boy.
What did I do? I fixed it for you. Bee larva? Why do I want bee larva? Scoop. I already have milk. Daddy Milky. I can't believe I'm still at the starting area of this fucking game. Who thought this was a good idea? What if the game didn't start forever? And you just did a bunch of stupid bullshit. Like herd goats and fish. And oh, the good times. What do you want? Yeah, you got it. I'm fucking out of here.
Check on the bread.
Yeah, you check on that dog banana bread.
Banana dog bread.
Banana dog bread. Banana dog bread? Makes it sound like it's made of dogs.
Or dogs.
Alright, I just...
Put dog in front of everything. Have some dog burgers and dog potatoes.
Yeah, but dog banana bread sounds like banana bread made for dogs. Banana dog bread sounds like banana hyphen dog. Like, those are the two key ingredients, bananas and dogs.
I'm not getting it.
Well, she always was. She's one of the smaller dogs with smaller brains. I don't know when I get time, but, you know, I love her. Give me your sword. Give me your sword. Give me your sword. Give me your sword. I want that sword. Give me that fucking sword. Sword, 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 and smile. That's an eyes closed smile. That's a little flashy one. I don't know. I like to mix it up a little bit sometimes. Where'd he fucking run off to? Okay. Sweet boy, sweet boy, so sweet. Yes, dog semantics are the most important type of semantics. Now, if you don't know, there's a new cheer tonight, cheer 42, and it is my favorite cheer. It's made just for me, baby. Just for good boys. Good boys only. What is going on? I thought the guy was going to give me a sword now. Do woo bup bup bup. Da-da-da-da-da. Yeah, da-da-da-da. Ba-da-da-da-da-wa. When's Link turning into a spooky dog? Let me tell you, I would love for that to happen. Well, hold on. Hold on, I'm getting something on my dog phone here. Hello, Champ the Dog speaking.
You're starting to piss me off with this dog nonsense.
Who is this?
Where do you get off pretending to be a dog on the internet?
I know not what you speak. I am a dog. It's me, Champ the Dog. Would you like me to bark for your approval?
Are you serious?
Yes.
Am I talking to a talking dog right now?
You are I mean, most dogs can talk, they just choose not to with, you know, you fucking humans kind of make us sick. In general, I won't speak for all dogs, but all dogs do feel this way.
Did Jesus send you?
Oh. Here's the thing about Jesus. Jesus was a dog?
Are you fucking stupid?
I know, it's hard for you guys to hear at first, but Jesus Christ was a dog. He. It was not wine he turned it into. He turned water into pig's ears. They were fucking delicious.
I always thought he turned it into wine.
No, yeah, see, common misconception. It was like King James, I think, rewrote it. It's pig's ears.
That's very interesting. I got a lot of things to think about.
Yeah, you do. And I'm glad I could proselytize Dog Jesus's healing ways to you, strange lady, who I have no affiliation with.
Well, if you get in touch with Chet, could you let him know that his mom was calling?
and I miss him very much. And I'm very not pleased with him for not calling me on Mother's Day.
Even if I knew a Chet, I am familiar with a Chase. I'm pretty fucking sure that you're not his goddamn mom, and you're just some fucking lady who can turn to snow and eats beanie weenies and took David's liver and replaced it with an Arby sandwich, all right?
It was his kidney.
Oh, his kid, right. Good correction.
I don't appreciate this attitude coming from you, Jesus dog, but I'm just gonna let it slide because you give me a lot of things to think about.
Yeah, well, you get thinking. And, Send bacon strips to the P.O. box, please. I will need lots of them.
Alright, I'll do what I can. It's kind of expensive.
Well, they're the best ones. They're the best ones.
Alright, I guess I'll let you go.
Okay.
You take care now. Yep. I hope you perform many miracles tonight.
Please do not call back on my dog phone.
Yeah, I'll be calling you back.
Please do not call me back.
You have yourself a good night.
Please do not call me back.
Goodbye.
Hello, Pearl's dog. I don't know what... how she has my number or who that lady is, but I'm glad she has learned the ways of Dog Christ. You know what? How about a dog cheers, everyone? Dog cheers! Applecracker says, praise the dog Christ! That's true, you absolutely should praise the dog Christ. It is the one and only way. What am I doing? Boy, those phone calls really throw you off track. Champ is a virulent cat racist. I'm not racist against cats. I just hate all cats, regardless of color or creed. I don't know what that has to do with racism exactly. Cats are a species. Right? Right? It's not racist to hate a species. So, dogmate. Yeah, well, if you got a cat problem, you just bark them on out of your house. That usually takes care of it. If you got to bite them, you know, bite away. It's self-defense. It's always self-defense to bite a cat. Look at this good boy. Oh, I love you. Oh, I'll take you away from these humans. Come with me. No, what? I have to save him. I have to save him. I'll be back for you. How do you get up there? Can I shoot it? No. Climb up here. Wow, is this a bed area? Just a fucking blanket on some wood? Sucks to be humans. I mean, it's a passing dog bed. Barely. I like to sleep on a nice, king size. You know, California king dog. Should we ban Champ? Excuse me. This is Champ's domain, sir. Dog, sir. If there's any banning to be done, Champ will be banning you. Also, Pearl's dog, I believe, has the power to ban any of you. I forget who I made you mods, but some of you are dog mods. Yeah, ban the cats. Agreed. Finally, someone's around here speaking some sense. Not like Cypher keeps coming out. He's like, oh, this is horrific. And like, what are you doing? And like, I can't stand to look at this weird dog shit. Like, Applecracker comes in. Tells you to ban the cats. He gets right on board. Wee woo wee woo. Wee-hoo, wee-hoo. Cypher, here's what I have to say to you. Mark. Woof. Woof, woof, woof. Woof, woof, woof. Woofity woo. Ha da 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 da. Okay, I'm sorry, fucking snob. That's right. Remember that next time. Next time you need to be taught a lesson, just remember how I taught you one through barking. And replay those sounds in your head. Eventually you'll retrain yourself to be a good dog. And not the bad dog you are now, Cypher. Bad dog! I want that? I think that is what I'm up here for. Whoa, whoa! Suck on my nudicles! Whoa! Whoa! Oh, fuck, I guess I gotta aim above it. Son of a bitch! Whoa, whoa. Smile for the camera, champ. Nudicles, yes, I do indeed have nudicles. I was, ripped asunder by my former, quote-unquote, owner before I ate his fucking face off as a corpse and freed myself from his clutch. I'm now a free dog, but I was neutered and I do have nudicles.
Wait, so was it a forcible neutering? Hello, Sprinkles, I'm back.
Yeah, what's going on, Sprinkles?
Not much.
I'm sorry. How many dog neuterings do you know of where the dog had a say? Yeah, think about that. Come on.
Wait, when you found out what happened, you bit his face off, you're saying?
No, it was years later. He eventually had died for reasons I won't get into, and eventually a dog gets hungry. And I don't know if you know what the most supple part of a human is, but it's the cheeks. So you start at the cheeks, you bite those suckers off, and then you peel the forehead skin, and you just, like, dog spaghetti. It's not bad, to be honest. Oh, no. Okay, no. Wow.
Hell yeah, Austin's dog.
Well, I think Sprinkles is pretty cool, too, so... How about that? Smiling. I'm gonna get this. And if I don't get this on this one, then I'm going to give up instead of getting it. Alright. That should have counted. I don't think this is something you could do. What is this? Is this the place with the shield?
When do you get to be a dog already?
I don't think it's happening. I think I was lied to. Best dog game ever, they said. There's no fucking dogs. There's one dog stuck in a people prison that it won't let you break it out. Like, what's the fucking point? I helped a cat eat.
Disgusting.
Ugh. Made me sick. Puh. Right. Thank you, Sprinkles. What you gonna do with all that junk inside your Oh god. I'm gonna get you drunk, get you love drunk
off my hump. Work. Twerk, damn you!
Donated $5 to Chase and Stacy. Are you trying to get me wet?
Well, thank you, Apple Cracker.
That is a leftover cheer from one of David's streams. That seems pretty weird, out of place.
I don't know what you mean. Twerking Chase is part of the streams now.
Yeah, temporarily. Enjoy them while you can, because I'm removing those at some point. Those are going to be gone or very expensive. Sure is peaceful. I wish it would.
Yeah, I don't know why that's something you would decide, champ.
Well, I make a lot of the decisions in the behind the scenes around here.
Really?
Pearl, thank you for noticing. That is my baby picture in the corner. I'm so glad somebody saw that. Don't look at that adorable little good boy.
So cute.
He's so cute. He's so cute. I would say maybe the cutest dog I've ever seen. I don't know. I'm a little biased because I am him, but... Come on.
Very sweet.
Yeah. She loves it. Sprinkles picked it out for me.
Yeah. Yeah, it was a good one.
Come on, dog. I'm breaking you out of here. All right. Gotta assess the exits.
What up, what it do's, dog?
What up, what it do? This is dog? Yeah, right. Exactly. What it do's, dog? Remember the bit? Okami.
Thanks for hanging out, Austin's dog.
Yeah, thanks for hanging out. You are a good dog. You are such a good dog.
Such a good boy.
Such a good boy. See, we don't need humans.
No.
We can do it ourselves.
We support each other.
Each other. For dogs. How do I get up? Climb up the windmill or the water wheel somehow. Is it a thing you can do?
Who's a good boy?
Ooh, is it me? Ooh, is it me? Thank you. I am a good boy. Is it me? Was it me?
I think it was you.
I think it was me. Felt good.
Yeah.
Made my tail move. I don't really have control over that, so. It's an observing thing for me, too, to notice my tail's actions. Sometimes I don't trust that shit either, you know.
What up, Purge's dog?
What's going on, Purge Lights dog? Where do I go? I've been walking around in a circle for fucking half an hour.
Bow wow, arf, arf, arf to you too.
Oh yeah, and a woof, woof. I don't know what's funny about that. I just said greetings in normal dog language. So you just can't tell me to go? He is just gonna tell me to go.
Understood, Purge's dog. Rough, rough.
What? What do you? What did I miss?
Purge said, "Oh shit! If I haven't been on record about this before." I'll do it now. I hate everything about this. Oh. I mean, arf.
You came in fuzzy at the top, but I heard arf. And an arf to you, sir.
Arf roof.
Although I'm not familiar with that dialect. Woof. Yeah, that's more regional for me. Woof. Thank you.
All right.
Ooh, ooh, ooh. Can you... Can I... Maybe you can shoot an owl in that window? I feel like at this point I don't know what I'm missing now. It's right in the open window.
Great idea, Apple Cracker. Apple Cracker says, I say we chase the mailman. Always a good time.
Is there a fucking mailman here?
If there is one, we're chasing him.
Oh. What's this fucking cat doing up here? Did I do something? Was that good?
You're always good.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Thank you, Sprinkles. Okay. Losing my dog patience. Smile for the camera. Smile for the camera. We'll read all the signs. One-stop shopping. In this place, Fido's house. It's locked. Is that a place to go? Okay, finally, a new thing is happening.
Hooray!
Still don't have a sword. I'm fucking 2 hours into this, I don't have a sword.
Oh, Breath of the Wild is so good.
Oh, I love Breath of the Wild.
Though I'm sure you've heard that from everybody. It's worth it, though. Is Breath of the Wild better than Ocarina of Time?
Yes. A lot of Ocarina of Time is frustrating to play now, but it was very awesome. It was like my favorite game ever for a long, long time. But, you know, it was one of those first ever 3D games, so there's a lot that is dated about it. Spider! Jeez, they deal with spiders that big just crawling around their damn house? I would move. No fucking thank you. And I'm a dog. Yeah, be careful when you do, Pearl, because that's one of the games where once you start getting into it, it's just going to grab you by the balls, and you're going to not want to do anything else. Finally. Fine-fucking-ally. I have a sword. Oh, Breath of the Wild is fantastic. I've kind of considered just plugging the Wii U into the stream just so I could play it. Because that's how I played it. I didn't have a Switch. I have one now. But what am I going to do? Buy the same fucking game over again? Fuck that shit. If you guys would like to buy it for me.
We only do that with Grand Theft Auto 5.
Yeah, which I bought 3 times, I think. That had a lot to do with wanting to play it online with Stacy, though.
Yeah.
Okay. I got the sword. Now where's... figure out this shield problem now, right? Oh, what annoys me about Breath of the Wild on the Wii U is that they had features that made it like it was a better game on the Wii U because it was designed for it, and they took those features away because it couldn't be superior to the Switch version. Give me your shield. Maybe I need to fly in there with a chicken? Cyber says gotta go. I hope Cyber's dog says I gotta go. I hope you become a dog before you die from old dog age.
Thanks, Cyber.
I'm merely 17 years old. I've got many, many dog years ahead of me. Right? Dogs live like to be at least 40, right?
Yeah.
And I will pour myself some dog water on your behest. Dog water.
Have a good night, Cypher's dog.
Premium. Can't fly in the window. So I need to bring the chicken up here. Is that a thing? Are there any chickens over here? It's a damn cat. Yeah, does the sword give me new access to new places at all? Is that what? Still locked. Cool. Die. Whoa, that's a lot of words, Spooky's dog. Yeah. Fish through the window? I don't think that's it. That seems like a weird puzzle for this opening area. You're also right about the other thing. It was. Oh, wait, there's a darkened area on the map that I've been ignoring this whole time. Oh, that's just back to my house. Maybe it wanted me to talk to the kids. How do I reach these kids? The game assumes you'd go back out and talk to the children again, which of course is something I would never do. I was always so bad at fishing that guy's damn hat off. But I did beat Ocarina of Time on another stream. I believe I have the world record speed run. Don't look into that. Whoa! A dog knows not of these kinds of power. Whoa! Yeah, jank percent. All right, dog, let's get the fuck out of here. Oh. Really? I'm maybe one of the most prolific dogs to ever stream on Twitch. I can't think of any other dogs that do it, but I don't want to discount my fellow dogs' accomplishments, so I won't make any claims to be the only one, though I probably am the only one, the one and only dog streamer. In either case, I'm sure I'm the best at it. Oh yeah. I thought something was gonna happen when I walked out here. What the fuck? What did they say? How can I get the shield? Damn it, I thought they would come back here. Find the monkey. Okay. Go get a monkey. Da 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 do. Thank you. Whoa. What's he so mad at? Find the monkey. I got to find the monkey. I wasn't paying attention to where the monkey went. But I'm gonna find that fucking monkey. Yeah, teach him a lesson. You got it. Where are the monkeys? So had it with this opening section. Is that the bread?
Mm-hmm.
I want some. Some dog bread.
There you go, man.
Hmm. Well, notice I didn't say banana dog bread because that seems to imply.
Imply what?
That dogs are part of the ingredients. See me smile? One thing you'll learn about Champ, I'm a big smiler.
See? Look at them beautiful chompers. It's a good thing your owner brushes your teeth.
We don't talk about my owner.
Okay, I'm sorry.
He's dead, all right? We weren't friends in the first place. I don't even miss him.
You look like you're doing okay.
I'm doing great. Doing as well as a dog could do under these circumstances. See the smile?
I see it.
Yeah, that's a happy dog. That's a good boy. I wasn't expecting it to swim. Did they go where the old monkey was? Zelda and Mario let me down lately. These are supposed to be the good staples. To the monkey pit, probably. This is where those damn monkeys are. Right up here. I can feel it. Is there anything up here?
I've got a good feeling about this.
Okay.
I can tell by the look on your face. You're feeling confident.
Well, this was pointless.
These damn monkeys and their banana bread.
Okay, we get a good survey of the land. I don't see any fucking monkeys. Do you? That monkey's over there. Is that a chicken? Like, this is tutorial stuff. This should not... It's not supposed to be challenging, so anything I'm not getting is because I'm stupid, right? Like, they just gave me the sword. It just happened. And it's not... It's not on the ranch here. Maybe it's on the ranch. I just should have looked around more. Monkeys? The monkeys here? Hello?
You just spank that bull.
It's fine. He likes it. I'm scared. I'm scared now. Back to my home area. One of the three places I can go over and over and over again. I was so happy something was happening and I stopped paying attention, and then it's like, finally, we're gonna progress. The game's like, nah. No, you're not. We're doing monkey stuff now. The horse is trying to tell us something? What? Oh, shit. I went the wrong way. Hooray! All right, so the verdict is in. I'm stupid. That's what it was. The rest is up to you, champ. Are these healing waters?
Making dogs everywhere look bad.
No! I'm a good dog. You said I was a good dog. Okay. Smile for the camera.
Smile through the pain, champ.
Smile through the pain, champ. I'm a good boy. Good boy.
Boy. I'm a good boy.
Such a good boy. Very good boy. Everyone loves Champ the dog. Champ is losing it. I can't go up. Alright, let me at these monkeys. Oh, I'm gonna die. Hooray! I play wooden sword. Keep smiling. You wanna give me a heart or something, Grass? Da 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 da. Whoa. Schwung. Yeah. Mm-hmm. So what is there a fire stick I could use or what? Where are we going?
Where do you go now?
Oh, why? Da 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 da. But even more important than that is Chase streams a lot. David who, you know?
We do have some collections of highlights and stuff if you want to check that out. We got Chase versus David, Jank and Friends, where we'll have like Chris from Cyanide and Happiness on. He's been on quite a few streams with us. We have a good time. We play Jackbox and stuff.
Yeah, you watch Newground stuff. We have Raj from My Mockery on sometimes playing Disco Elysium.
Yeah.
Right. We did have a couple of specials where David sucked his own dick on stream, and also he gave himself a Blumpkin. You'll find those in the highlights. Those were goals for us that we fulfilled. Well, not we as in Champ, but the Jank, which I am a proud.
David did on behalf of all of us.
Yeah.
It was a milestone.
Well, hello, Legfront.
Hey, thanks for joining us, Legfront.
Jump up there, you stupid horse. Keep smiling, champ. Okay, horse won't go that way. I need to get, like, a stick, right? Fucking, that's what you do in Ocarina of Time, is you light a stick on fire.
Of course you'd say that, champ.
Why? Why'd you say that?
You always think it's about a stick.
Well, I do love sticks. I'm not gonna lie. You want me to sit here and lie about how much I love sticks? Of course I love sticks. You gonna tell me you don't love sticks, Sprinkles?
I mean, I'm not gonna turn down a stick.
Yeah. So I don't know what you're giving me this shit for.
You just like a broken record sometimes, that's all.
Oh, oh, oh!
Alright, fine. Make a fair point.
Thank you. Hey, you stay out of this apple cracker. This is between me and Sprinkles. But if you want to fight about... Where have I gone? This really seems like a one-way thing. Human legs too slow to catch monkeys. Doesn't seem like there's anywhere to go in here, right? How do you break the spider web? Oh, there we go. Spooky, you got some delay happening. Spooky's dog, that is. Hello. I should chase after them on dog. The what? This just took me back to here. I don't understand what it's telling me to fucking get on the horse and chase after them, but I haven't even seen them. Maybe if I leave and come back. Oh, they tell you the horse so you can hop over that. Okay, got it. Maybe there's another one of them crawling tunnels around here. Horse. I miss this. What is that? Oh, well, there you go. Items. Ta-ta-ta-ta. All right, we're doing something. Yes, please. There we go. Whoops. Hooray. Do. Back to the woods, huh? What's chasing me? I think it's socials, Spooky. These dog. Spooky's dog. Keeping up the bit. Keep smiling, champ. I've come to beat you senseless. Like a good dog. Good dog. Going to the monkey house. Monkey house. That's what I call a cage, I guess. Tram saves the day. Click through the dialogue. Blah, blah, blah. Human bullshit. A dog knows not of the human plight. Blah, blah, blah. Fucking human bullshit. Let's get to the dog part. Yeah, champ, champ, champ. Champ, champ. I like what it said there. Said my fucking name. Bark, bark, bark. Jam. Give me your real sword. Smile, champ. Smile. They're making me do it again? Jesus. And yet I keep on smiling. Oh, you fucking asshole. Oh, shit. What did he say? Head on over to... I gotta stop. I should start reading before I click away. Oh, the mayor's place. Okay. Got it. Oh, fuck off. Ha 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 ha. Jang, progress. progress has been made.
Hooray!
Just a little dog celebration. You know, I'm not sure Spooky's dog. It sure does look like Tusk. I think it's supposed to be a mustache, though. And so I set out on my adventure. Right? And so... I set out... on my adventure. I know, I'm almost getting to the end of the disc one tutorial. Sure, follow me, whatever. You know, I get the feeling they really want us to like this fucking stupid baby. Not into it. For once, I'm on David's side. As a dog. David is very mean to dogs, normally, so you know. I don't like him. I tell the other dogs, you know, watch out for that David. He heals cats. He puts them on a throne. It's disgusting. It makes me fucking sick. Like, I'm just thinking about what was that cat's name? Scoops. Yeah, when he has a little area for Scoops on his. Sorry, it's making me. I gotta stop thinking about it. Well, guess what, you stupid baby? Your stupid baby friends are fucking lame too, and you're all stupid, and none of you are dogs. None of any of this is dogs. When did the dogs start? I'm almost a full Lord of the Rings in. There's only been one dog. But yet I keep smiling. When you use the tunnel. I measure everything against Lord of the Rings movies. Even though they really could use more dogs.
Tool songs.
Tool songs.
It's a short drive, just a couple of Tool songs away.
Yeah, I believe it's 2 Tool songs per Lord of the Rings. Walrogs, is that what they're called? I'm not saying the dogs in the movie weren't fucking badass, because they were. They just could have used a lot more of them. And that's the champ perspective.
Champ, this has been Champ's Corner.
That's Champ's stamp. I promise I will never die.
You get the true stamp just hanging out on the screen.
Oh, whoops. Hey, thanks for hanging out, Applecracker.
Yeah, thanks for joining us. Nice to meet you, too.
Yes and no. Alright, finally, the game has begun. You can tell by how asleep I am. I'm the hated milk machine. Everybody hates me now. He was trying to be bold. Why can't people keep their willies out of howls? Where do I go now? Yes! 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 Yes!
Dog!
Yes! Yes! Oh! 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 Roof! 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 And with that, unfortunately, before I ever take control of this dog, we're gonna call it for tonight. And Champ the dog will be back! Right? You guys want more Champ? Everybody just say, we love you, Champ, you're a good boy. Just go ahead and spam those, I will wait.
Who wants weekly dog streams?
Weekly dog streams.
Who wants daily dog streams?
Every single day. Dog streams.
First thing in the morning.
Dog streams. Well. Good night. Ow!
But.